So what I did is testing those trailing shoes from Nike on different terrains, and I also wear them just during the walks. Now to the geyser. Geyser to be exactly. So quite good, also good for just the hikes. But for running they are just perfect in my opinion. On the geyser.
It's happening again, watch. I predict it's gonna blow again. Eventually.
So, nice to see, but the Geiger Force. Nice shoes, great. Not very durable, but great stitching, great quality. Not the total best, but you have the great looks of the Nike, and of course you can also get them in more normal colors. So I love those shoes. Those are my I think third or fourth pair of the, and I had the former ones also, and just good. But I'll make a more in-depth video soon, and if you want to see them, please click the link below the video.